Hello everyone, my name is Alicia of Twist and Turbans, and in this video I am going to demonstrate 4 easy to do head wrap styles with a squared head scarf. So here is the hair scarf that I'm going to be using, which is one of my favorite hair scarves. Is leopard print, is of silk satin material, and it's very soft and very comfortable and very lightweight, perfect for the summer weather or spring weather, or you know, warmer climates and warmer months. So this scarf is about 28 by 28 inches in length and width. So, okay, and in this first head wrap style I'm going to show you guys, I'm going to fold the hair scarf in a triangle. So like this. Then I'm going to wrap it over my head and then bring the back forward a little bit so I can tie towards the back of my head. Adjust it a little bit. So now I'm going to turn to the back so you can see what I'm doing. And you can do this same head wrap style to the back of the head, or you can, you know, switch it over so it can fall on the side. So this is head wrap style number one. So now I'm going to show you all head wrap style number two. So hope the back looks okay. I can't really see what I'm sorry, but I really can't see what I'm doing in the back, but I hope it looks okay. So I'm going to fix both sides so I can bring it up. So I don't want any flaps. Hanging, so I'm gonna fix that and tie. On both sides. Okay, I'm gonna tie this into a knot like so. Okay, the head wrap has been tied into a knot at the top of my head. Now you can leave the back down, but instead I'm not gonna do that. In the back, if you got it looking nice, have like a almost like a little tail in the back, if that's what you want. You can add a little bit more volume to the top by pushing some of the fabric that's in the back out. You know, to the back of your head, a little bit more, you know, volume, you can see. But then what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you the back. I'm going to bring it up and give it more, this head wrap more as if it a style of a hat almost that's on my head instead of a scarf. So I'm going to turn around so you can see what I'm doing. So take this, now bring it over to the side. And then pull some of this fabric up and just tuck. That's it right here. And that's it. This is head wrap number two. Okay. And this is a cute little style that you can wear just about anywhere and still be pretty and elegant. So next is head wrap number three. Okay, the back, the hair, well, the tie for the head wrap has been tied underneath the SS fabric that sits in the back. So next I'm going to take this fabric and I'm going to bring it up like so on the side of my head. Then I'm going to show you the back of my head when I'm done. Okay. Bring it into the middle. Okay, so This is head wrap style number 3, and here's the finished look. Here's the back of my hair. Here is head wrap style number 4. Now, this time for this particular head wrap, I'm going to switch it around. Instead of having the triangular section right here, you know, like this, I'm going to switch it around where it's the triangular area is falling more or less over my face, like so. And this is now the tail, the two tails has been tied to the back. Now I'm going to take this section, right? Make sure that this is pushing down a bit and twist it up and over. You can go like all the way back like this, but I'm going to twist mine up and move it over to the side. This is head wrap style number 4. So, if you enjoyed this video and the head wrap styles, please leave your comment in the comment section below. And if you like this video and you enjoy this video, please click the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. You have a wonderful day. Goodbye.